Denver prosecutors have charged the man accused of leading police on a chase in a tractor. Officers finally rammed the tractor with two cruisers to prevent him from driving onto the 16th Street Mall. Thomas Bush is charged with 23 counts, including resisting arrest and cruelty to a police dog. Officers say Bush fought them when they tried to arrest him, including biting and choking the police dog. Bush told a judge he has PTSD and was off his medication. The dog is going to be okay.